there are things that you can do proactively to take care of your lens. So what are some things that you can do? Well, again, the master antioxidant glutathione is really important. Now, one place you can get that is cruciferous vegetables. Leeks, onions, garlic. You can also supplement with glutathione as well. Studies have shown that people that develop cataracts tend to have low levels of glutathione.